I am Sandra, and this is my organization exam.
I focus my perspective in the creation of an effective learning environment that will develop digital competence and the introduction of the SAGE education in valores cívicos y éticos permit a student to create connection with novel knowledge of the physical context surrounding them, developing new perspective, in addition supported by innovation so they can develop new competencies and establish online interaction with their peer in the same environment with the same interest, in that way creating connection with the idea of other. This contributes to their personal development of real values as friendship and empathy. Teachers need to develop an inclusive education where all the personal values be respected. This context facilitates teacher-student connection, creating a strong relation, in that way developing a personal attention to them. This positive atmosphere of learning creates motivation, permitting the teacher introduce new methodologies adapted to the real needs. Some of them permit learning in cooperation with peers, and from the ideas of others, facilitating understanding and develop a significant and reflexive learning, critical thinking. Also, to achieve that, they need preparation based on community perspective. Educators in our community can participate in the organization permitting establish connection with other teachers so they can share ideas in a common cultural context. It is vital parent intervention who has different expectations and influence on the child, so they will receive a report about the control, creating connection parent-teacher. The creation of knowledge because of the interrelationship of the different systems of the institution will be inherited by the individualized nature of it and the time limitation. Also, the cultural nucleus of the influence of the center can be opposed to the social demand of innovation, producing that its interaction destabilizes the system, and that the lack of teacher training does not allow its proper adaptation. Each teacher brings his perspective, thus creating a unique structure that consists of them. But this charter is limited according to the legal regulation that provides almost what price equality through the territory of the center to maintain an order. In contrast, it may be difficult to avoid redundancy in the implementation of a new technological resource, according to the idea and method of the teacher himself, may be contradictory to his use, and therefore it will be used only as a support, fulfill the same function as another traditional element, not expanding the barrier of resources that it can offer to us. Although we will analyze critically the diversity of ideas that can appear if we don't have a framework to implant or the necessary resources, their development can cause difficulty in the connection of the different networks of knowledge. Within my program, I will present the creation of an inclusive space to all the members, where between class grouping is maintained established by age group, providing that the influence that they can receive according to a similar intellectual level allows them to develop their fear of knowledge effectively, although to respect morality of all the members, we will include a jumping plan in higher course for the subject of math, according to their complexity and the benefit that they can bring to the student to develop it with the student with the same level, establishing the necessary basis to continue evolving at the same pace, taking into account the need that they may present. A student with functional diversity will not be divided in another classroom. They will accommodate it in ordinary classroom. According to that, we will ensure a comprehensive development through the stimulus of other students with different characteristics. Within the class, the teacher should focus his attention on the critical and emotional development of the student, in equal contribution. For that, we will avoid departmentalization. In that way, it will be easier to establish an environment of a proximity with the reference groups, and will facilitate the prioritization of an education focused on the student, knowing their evolution. Finally, within the class, we will promote a cooperative learning in medium-sized groups. Therefore, the teacher will be able to pay the necessary attention to the need or the motive of the student, and they will be actively involved, and it permits to learn from the error with the support of the teacher.
I suppose that you want that we are critical with ourselves. Although I hate that education is measured in numerical values, I consider that I set an eye. Due to the content I have demonstrated that I have acquired, and the trust that I will have in the future, and in addition, the work I have done in STARS. One of the principal aspects that I have learned is to critical question any of the aspects dealt with. In particular, the need to know theoretically what are the complexities and connections that appear in the framework of a complex structure, to be aware of them and to contribute to development. Also, I found it curious the existence of such a wide diversity in terms of the formation of group in a center, and how each of them interrelate with the other aspect, as well as that all the content of the subject are linked. And I recognize that if we don't have learned it with the methodology that we have done, we will not be able to establish the real applicable and linked understanding. This video helped me to learn a synthesized in the essential aspect and to deepen in the acquired knowledge.